So this is Countdown by Beyoncé. All right, so it starts like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, notice, she's got like pieces of it. She's got 32 counts of some type of movement, and then another 32 counts. Just the music changes constantly, but I love the song. So going on, we just went here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Switch on 7, 8. So we went 7, 8, and 1, 2, that. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is 5, 6. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3. Again. We just went 7, 8, and 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Da 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 da. 7, 8, and 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk, walk, 2, up faster, 2 back. I think that's what we're going to do. We'll go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm sitting in this hip first, and then I hit it left, left, left. So let's do that again. We just went 7, 8, and 1, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7. 1, 3, 5. Shit, oot, shoot. 1, 3, 5. That's what it is. We went 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3. No, come on. 5, 6, 7. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's what it is. Let's do that again for Julie. Hips, 7, 8. 1, 3, 5, 7. 1, 3, 5, 7. Again, 7, 8. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 3, 5, 7. Walk, walk, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3, 4. Hips, hips, hips. And then it starts from the beginning. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3. And everything, almost everything repeats except the fast feet. Uh-huh. But you'll see quickly that it's just little sections, and that's how I plan to teach it, is one section, put on the music. The next section, add it. So just keep adding the sections, and they're going to feel great about it because it's a really fun song, and the movement's fun and sexy, of course.